guys, and welcome to this week's video of our weekly tarot readings with Rinky. And this week we're going to be reading the zodiac tarot readings for the first week of June 2018. So as usual, 12 readings, after which we'll be doing your questions. We've gone through your comments and we've selected three of them that we will be answering at the end of this video. Let's dive right into it and start with Aries.
The card that we have for you is the Hanged Man. So basically, this card is telling me you have a total different respect to every single situation that's coming your way, that's coming in your life. Because, you know, everybody has a certain set of opinions for you and their opinions kind of match with each other. But your opinion is totally different from the crowd. But tarot cards are telling you, you need to stick onto your opinions. You need to stick onto the decisions that you feel like will be worth taking. So somewhere this month, you know, your opinions, your thought process isn't going to match with anyone. Angel, answer for you is a year from now. Angels are telling you, at the moment things don't look okay for you and things are not going to turn in your favor, but somewhere deep down, angels are telling you a year from now things will work out really, really well for you. The card that we have for you is a card of swords. You know, this card is pretty much telling me you are going through a lot of emotions at the moment, and you know, you feel like you are going to miss on to something if you try to catch on to something else. So it's like, you know, juggling between a lot of things at the moment. But tarot is telling you that, you know what, you will have to calm down a bit. You will have to relax a bit. Because if you're not able to hold everything along and walk further in your life, it's fine. You'll have to accept the fact, because that's what is good for you. Angel, answer for you is meditation brings answers. So angels are telling you deep down, you know, solutions are there for you. You do not need to seek it in the outside world. It's just gonna come from within. So take that time for yourself, meditate, and you will see solutions right in front of you. The card that I have for you is a card of swords. This card is telling me, you know, you will be surrounded by n number of opportunities this week. You know, there would be projects that you might have declined in the past, but it's coming back your way. It's telling you that, you know, it needs your attention. So go ahead and give your time to that particular opportunity that's coming your way, because it looks like, you know, you are going to flourish very well with these particular opportunities coming this week for you. Angel, answer for you is romance. So somewhere, you know, whatever question, solution basically you're seeking for is gonna come from your partner. You know, just go ahead and speak to that special person in your life. You know, that person is gonna be your guardian angel for the week, and you will see, like, you know, the solutions were right in front of you. And why didn't you think of this? Like, why didn't you think of speaking to the other person and getting your solutions right in front of you? The card that we have for you is Knight of Pentacles. This card is telling me this week is gonna be an opportunity digger week for you. So in terms of finances, this week looks really well. So anything that you feel is gonna get you more finances, any investments that you're probably planning to get into, this is the right week. So invest your money wisely this week and you will see great returns out of it. Angel, answer for you is communicate clearly. So angels are telling you, sometimes you have certain thoughts in your head, but you're not able to put that out clearly in front of the other person, which is why, you know, there's a lot of misunderstandings and communication gap basically that's happening, and that's creating a problem in your life. So angels are telling you, it's the time you communicate clearly, let the other person know your thoughts, your words, and then, you know, solution is right in front of you. The card that I have for you is a card of cups. Basically, this card is telling me, you know, you are in a state of mind where you feel it's not worth it. I deserve way more, or, you know, I think this shouldn't be the way it is right now. But tarot is telling me this is how it's supposed to be. It's the time you have to accept what's coming your way, because that's going to eventually lead you to the right path. That's eventually going to lead you to the purpose of your life. But, you know, not accepting what's coming your way could actually harm you in a way. So don't do that. Accept what's coming your way this week. Angel, answer for you is let go. So the situation just needs to let go. Like, you know, just remove all those energies, remove all those vibes, because it's not helping you in any way. It's just a thought process that you hold in your head, and in reality, it doesn't even exist. So you'll have to kind of release all those energies and let go of all those vibes to welcome good vibes in your life. The card that we have for you is the Moon. The Moon is trying to tell me that right now you're in a two state of mind. You know, one is your mind is telling you to do a certain thing, and the other is your heart is telling you a totally different thing. So it's the time where you actually work from your mind and not from your heart, because this is a week where, you know, you might get a bit emotional and take wrong step, for which the chances are really high. So the tarot advice for you this week is, you know, work as per your mind. Let your mind speak for you, let your mind take decisions, and tell your heart like it's okay if you don't listen, particularly this week. Angel, answer for you is choose a new direction. Angels are telling you a certain thing is not working out for you. It's not favoring you. It's the time to just, you know, look for something better. Choose a new direction for your own self, which is actually gonna be way, way better. And later when you reach at that point, you will realize that, you know, this is what was meant for you. The card that we have for you is a card of cups. This card is telling me that, you know, right now you might be juggling with a lot of low emotions at the moment. You know, you feel like nothing is coming in your favor, no new opportunity that you can seek out for, relationships going absolutely nowhere. It's just that, you know, the time has not been right for you. Everything turns upside down for you in a way where, you know, you just feel like quitting everything and leading a new life altogether, walking away from the situation. But tarot is telling you walking away is not the solution this week for you guys. You have to evaluate and stick on to that particular situation right away and get back to it and make sure to, you know, clear all the misunderstandings that you have and just work on it. Angel, answer for you is listen to your intuition. Sometimes, you know, it's always there within, but it's just onto us how we take that certain thing, how we understand all of it. Universe is definitely giving you certain signals. You know, angels are telling you your intuition base is really, really strong. You need to work on it. You know, understand what your intuition says and work on it. The card that we have for you is King of Wands. This card is telling me this particular week, you know, you will have to seek for help, because all this while what you were doing is you were taking every single responsibility onto yourself. You felt like everything is what you can do just by yourself. But tarot is telling you this is the time you'll have to seek help. You'll have to take people along and walk. Angel, answer for you is look for a sign. Angels are telling you that, you know, every single thing that's happening around you is a sign by the universe to you. So it's on to you how you consider those signals, those signs in your life, and you will see way, way, way much of a difference, and you'll feel like, okay, this is what it meant to be. So basically, it's your time to connect the dots. The card that I have for you is the card of cups. Particularly this week, you know, you would want every single thing. It's just like, you know, your dreams and aspirations are getting bigger day by day, which is a good sign, which is like, you know, you feel like having everything on your table right away. There's nothing that you feel like you would want to compromise onto. So this week looks a good start for you in terms of your dreams, in terms of your aspirations, in terms of relationships that you want to take ahead. So this week is a good start for you guys. Angel, answer for you is look for a sign. You know, angels are telling you there are signals right in front of you. The universe is giving you certain signs that you need to consider. Every single thing around you is happening for a reason, and you have to understand that reason. Once you do that, your situation would be clear. The card that I have for you is a card of swords. You know, this week looks pretty dull, low on energies for you guys. You feel like, you know, you've overburdened yourself. It's just a time where, you know, you need to let go certain responsibilities off your head for a while, because that's really hampering every single situation in your life right now. You aren't able to have that balance between your work and your personal life, which at the moment is really, really important. Because you're sinking onto those energies, which is kind of making you a negative person. Every single thought that's coming from your mind is kind of negative. You need to really work hard on this one. Angel, answer for you is opportunity. So the situation that, you know, you have in your head basically tells me there is an opportunity coming your way with which you can relate to that particular situation. So it's just the right time where you have the opportunity, take that and work in the present situation, work in the question that you have in your head. The card that I have for you is the Lovers. This week looks a pretty good week for you guys in terms of your relationship, in terms of the bond. Basically, in the past, you know, if there would have been any misunderstandings, any communication gap, this is the week to cope up for all of that. You know, make sure you give extra attention to your partner, go out for random dates, and your relationship is definitely blooming this week. Angel, answer for you is big happy changes. So somewhere your situation basis tells me you will be out of it with big happy changes. You don't need to worry about anything. Just keep working hard onto it and you will definitely see these big happy changes. The card that we have for you is Page of Cups. This card is telling me, you know, just don't overthink this week. Don't get sinked into any emotion. It's the time for you to come out of it. Take that one step further, because it's just very important for you. You are just getting into low energies at the moment. You feel like nothing is working your way, so that no factor has to go out from your mind this particular week. Make sure everything you speak has a yes instead of a no. And Angel, answer for you is look for a sign. Angels are telling you that, you know, it's just out there for you. You know, there are certain signals, certain signs, certain emotions. Everything that's coming your way has a relation with your present situation, with the question that you have in your head. And the answer is definitely coming from there. So use and understand those signs that universe is trying to give you.
Okay, so now we're diving into the follow-up questions. We've gone through your YouTube comments and picked up a few of them. We have three of them. The first one is from Tanvi Gavade. My date of birth is 4th of Feb 1994. I'm really worried about my future regarding my career. Also, I want to know, will I get married this year?
Okay, so we pull out one angel answer for you. And let's see. The answer for you is the situation will improve. At the moment, things look difficult in terms of your career, in terms of your marriage, because there are a lot of complications, minor complications that are coming your way. But definitely angels have an answer for you, which is the situation will improve. At the moment, the timeline isn't possible for me to give you because the situation isn't clear yet. Once the situation improves, only then we will have a proper timeline for you.
The next question I have is from Aditi Ahir. Hey, you're doing a great job. Thank you. We both really appreciate all the positive feedback you guys are giving us. Her date of birth is the 20th of July, 1996. Can you please tell me about my career, as in will I be able to achieve my goals? Basically, career path. Lots of love to both of you. Thank you. Thank you. Okay, super. Let's see.
Okay, so we'll pull out a tarot card for you in terms of your career and let's see what the cards have for you. Okay, the card that I have pulled out for you is the Hanged Man. So this card is telling me you will flourish in your career at the moment. You know, what's making you stand outside and what's making you basically come out and lead is your thought process. You know, you always have a different kind of opinion, different viewpoint always with any decision that you have to make in terms of your career, which is really a good thing. So do not hesitate as to, you know, if your thoughts and others' thoughts don't match, because that's really going to take you heights.
Okay, so the next and the last question for this video is from Vishaka Morier. Hi, I forgot to ask my question. I think she left a previous comment and she didn't leave a question in it, so I'm asking now. Please answer it in the next video. My birthday is 20th October 1997. How is my relationship gonna be this month? How are my financials gonna be?
Yeah, so we'll pull out one angel answer for you. The answer for you is yes, which means everything around you in your life is gonna turn out positive for you this month. You know, the way you had actually dreamt of a certain situation, the way you feel your finances should be, it will be exactly in that way. So this week looks quite positive and bright for you.
I hope we've really been able to help you guys with this video by answering your questions with your weekly zodiac sign readings. If you guys want to reach out to Rinki for a one-on-one reading, her details are mentioned down below in the info box. Her YouTube channel, Instagram, as well as email ID are all mentioned down below in the info box. Make sure that before you go away to please hit the like button and subscribe to my channel if you haven't already. We're working on growing that YouTuber fam and going closer to 100k now that we've crossed 50. I'll see you guys in the next video. I love you. Bye.